Surge protector that my router was on got turned off somehow.
You mean your grandma was on your router again?
Yeah, she sat on my router.
What?
Are you in a game? Are you in a game, Chris?
Yeah. 62 people.
The new challenge has come out in 4 days.
I don't
know. So does the refund system.
Oh yeah, forgot.
Yeah, you only have to complete up to week 7 challenges.
Yeah, can you
are you sure? Ever gonna play Siege?
No.
Why?
What? Yes.
Get a fat oaf to get out of your room.
Yeah, because it's a squad match. Yes, because it's a squad match. The only thing that won't count is wins as 50v50. The only thing that doesn't count as wins is 50v50.
Farted on your chicken.
Nugget rat, rat, rat. Nugget
rat, chicken,
rat.
Chicken, chicken, rat, rat. Bark, bark, face, dog, breath. Why will people land at whaling? Okay, I just need to do my challenge. Fully max out Omega. You don't need to do this challenge. Go away.
Yeah, remember the skin? The Blockbuster is trying to do his challenges.
Dude, I got deja vu. I landed here. I found a pump again. Wow! So freaking get.
Did you smack your foot again?
Yeah. I'll go eat my food.
Die.
I need to make a thing where it says stop foot abuse. Cause this game actually doo-doo.
Thanks.
I wanna abandon this squad just like I wanna abandon my foot.
Oh hell no.
Should I buy the Take 14? Nah. Cause like when I have a build battle, I can do X. Empire X. No squall. Bro, I can still buy the Moisty Merman. Oh, I think my dad's giving me $20.
Don't you love when you get? Don't you love surviving a fight with 20 HP and 50 shield?
Once I get to the Omega.
What? Your mic's lagging out. Your internet's really dookie rat chicken booger. Sorry, bro. All you tell me, my bro, then you went on. Please be 10.
I only or dookie rat.
Your mic's lagging really bad. Is your dad giving you $20? Is your dad giving $20? $20? Hello. Yo. Oh my god. Run. Oh hell no. GG. This doesn't give me advantages. I'm scared, please. Advantages. Mm-hmm. What? Where's Chris at? Do you like this one?
Yeah, but the other one, nah.
But guess what? Come here. You just got caught in a trap.
This sucks.
Not budging at all. You could try to get your grip released, but I will never let go, big boy. You're not going anywhere. Laugh all you want, but I'm being dead serious.
Ow! Move!
I'll fight you. PJ? PJ? Let him in. Let him in, Bubby. Thank you.
Hello? My name. I ate no chicken nuggets and now I farted. Open your mouth. I'm gonna fart in your chick. Chris. Got no booties, I'm melting, and you're farting. So many cooking. Six, I need one more chest. My luck is not gonna be one. My luck there is. Wow, we backed up just a little bit. Can you just stand still? Building is not in your resume, okay? Not in your resume, you can't do it, okay, bud? Actually died by a nose skin. Just because he had a crater. Freaking bad. I don't want to play. forgiven? Not you. Useful. Games being dumb.
more or less is what time you want.
I'm taking my kids' time up at 7 a.m. Well, I'll be at 10. I pray Steve will go to school if he wants to. Are you coming?
Yeah, right.
I'm more concerned. I don't know what TV I'm gonna take with me.
mean, it is to me, but not about me. It's this girl that we work with, so she sent me this picture of Crystal getting her tattoo, which is obviously not blessing. But
Crystal.
Not Crystal, like pregnant Crystal, like trying to
Crystal that use as a song.
She said, I'm not trying to be a dick, but that face is so weird and creepy, it just makes me uncomfortable. LOL.
One time I got
Oh, no, yeah, no, it's not like a campground, like, with
It's not like
like,
Jason's, like, you, there's some attractive bad people.
Jason and Rhiannon. Rhiannon is okay, she's very, very nice, but,
it looks better today.
It does.
Yeah, it does.
All ever, literally, I'm not even kidding you, almost every single time we're doing this. It doesn't look better.
It
Let
does.
me see it.
Me, my mom, and Amanda never saw all the pictures of the places.
But why?
Oh, it's not, I'm dying. My thumb's an itch, huh? I didn't know.
Slow scratch is gone. Contact for painters.
I'm wearing pants all day.
That's right.
Because I smashed my lip all day over.
I remember the girl too much. Like, for real. My hospital is the biggest teen hospital in the country. This is why I can't go to work when I don't drink, so I have to leave these two. We have to finish that. You have to, stop, you have to, like, check for placement on these things if it's stuck in your stomach and you pour food in there, it's just gonna go everywhere. So you have to take 30 mls of, air. Which is gonna do when you pour some in your stomach and you should remember. I just threw my purifying tube from my cooking thing and I went to push the bolus in and I didn't clip the hose. So the residual that was in there shot in her face.
That's foul.
Instead of me being like, oh, my instructor's painting with me.
You're in ours. What is it?
Is it?
It is what I thought.
And I'm looking at her like, mouth open. I know what she's got in those ghost face. My instructor starts horse laughing.
Chris loves stuff.
I watched today. Brittany came out and she's like, who reconstituted something with hyperconic saline? And she's like, nobody. I didn't. And
hypertonic saline?
Yeah. And I watched.
What kind of saline is that? We use it to, like, hyperconic saline, we use it, like, when.
I've never seen it used.
They have, like, so it would be, what type of saline? It's not, like, we use it a lot when we have, like, dogs or cats, like, things that they can jump up. Like, it helps with the swelling. Yeah, I'm wondering what they put in it a lot.
Because I was, and I'm 99.9, Kelsey said I didn't, but I watched Kelsey McHugh's it, and I'm like, 99.9% sure she's the one that used it. Because then I even, like, asked her.
How did she know? How did Brittany know?
Because it was sitting out on the counter.
So did she recall?
But then I like went up to Kelsey.
We
like,
have to reconstitute your place to get it.
Yeah, so it's
give me your 50.
It's 50 mls of saline or NaCl.
With plus.
So but I was like, I'm 99.9% sure.
No,
the saline type.
There's a jug, like a bottle.
And I'm 99.9% sure that Kelsey did it. She's like, no, the saline back thing was great.
Thank you. You like boys, don't you? So